honor Jenks. I had him. The one I'm making was Jenks.
Cool.
And then I picked out a camp. Well, do first, like take a counter center punch, just kind of eye it
right in the middle.
This is how I do all my drilling and everything. Take this thing. I don't do a whole lot of measuring. It's just I love working with my hands. So that's where the tuning is. This. But first thing first, is attach the cam. Put it like this. So I have this right here. This I have it marked to the depth. I'll put a can on. Try to put that to the back. And back up to make sure it's straight here so I can write down. I can eye this.
That doesn't go all the way through? It just kind of goes halfway?
That's why I stop. White or whatever.
We can do the metal ones.
Okay. You can't decide what it wants, you know? You gotta come become not at one with the can. That's kind of creepy. So I do one just to hold it. So there.
But I have to figure out what
marker. So I have right here, I see where it's gonna be. So I know where the stick is, because I want to make this hole down below. So my stick's gonna be right there. So I want about it in the middle, right?
Mm-hmm.
And the idea, you get it in the middle of this when it's coming out the other side. That's why I marked both of these. That's pretty good right there, I think. How do you like them apples? Now they have left and right of these tuners. Put it to where this spins around this way. I mean, or maybe to a tuner. The tuner like. These are the tiny screws that you use. Right here. It's out kind of. How you can go in a little bit better, I show it.
Yeah.
And I also do, I take a bit of wax, put it on the threads. These things snap off so easy. That's why you do the wax, you know, just like anything. You know. I get strips of maple, and it's pretty much a design statement, you know, to take double-edged tape on it, press it down, so roughly half, and then I'll, it'll be a little shiny. I got real good sandpaper. Smooth to the touch, you can feel it. It's kind of a... Yep. So then I'll take this, which I put double-edged tape after I drilled the hole.
Is that a penny?
Yep, that's what every one of them got. That's like my signature. Yeah, I got 60 cents in guitars right now. Try to get the guy's head straight a little bit. So, now, I was taking different strings I got. I got a dozen of this 32 12 pack. Say what? 38 gauge. It's kind of steel-ish guitar string. So I have my bolts. One for the bridge and what's the front on the front? What's that called? Do you like?
Mm-hmm.
Goes like this. And I'm starting to kind of get it. It's just kind of like barriers. You want to like buy it. Start. Ready?
Crank it.
Mm-hmm. Okay, try so to get it in bolt. The middle.
You slide a bolt in there. It just sits there and the string holds it on?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
When if you make one from scratch, you must be, they're buying regular guitar necks, and I think that's cheating. You get a 1x2 and you do just what I just did.
What is he building in there?
got a lot of time waste.
That is how you do it.
I have a blast doing these. I have so fun. It's just fun making stuff.